I saw someone in my VIP surveyor, and when I joined them, they started acting sus, and things got way out of hand by the end of this video, so stick around and enjoy.
I just see a random girl dancing. I'm gonna go walk up to her and say hi. She said hi back. She said, "Duckman, can we do a duos match?" And you know what? I'm in the mood to do some doubles. So I'm gonna go invite her to the party, and let's go head into a doubles match. Okay, so we're in a duos match, and first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go upgrade the dagger or something. I can actually get ready. And I see a few people in the game, like, green. I think this is a new map because I haven't played it yet. Duckman, can you give me your clothes? What? What? What do they be? She said, "I mean Omer." Okay, that's a bit sus, but okay. And it looks like Green ended up taking care of himself, so we just need to go where we are about this team, and then we'll be good. So Blue, I'm just gonna wait. The bed got destroyed, we gotta go. Oh, we gotta get him. Oh, I got him, let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, no. Looks like we ain't sleeping together. What? What type of bed walls do they think this is? Okay, so just red team has a bed, and I think I might be able to go take out this team, actually. Oh, nah, I'm out. They still have a bed. I don't have a bed. Like, chill. Chillax, man. Oh my god, they got me so low. Oh my god. I need to do some of this and do that. And hopefully I can end up surviving. So I'm just gonna keep running and hopefully I don't run into any of their teams, because if I do, then it might be the end, and I don't want the end to come very soon. And I see a red team approaching. That's not a good sign at all. But then again, you know, I could actually get their bed. No, I was so close to getting their bed. No, my poppy got out. Hey, yo, what? Can you stop being sus? I will only stop being sus if you 1v1 me, Papa Duck. Okay, bet. You're going down. What kind of going down are we talking about? Hey, yo, what? Okay, you got. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and 1v1 them. Are you ready for this 1v1? Because we need to make sure that she's actually ready. Yes, I'm ready to dominate you. Nah, you're the bottom G, I'm the top G. And I would dominate you in bed wars minus the walls. Okay, you got it. I'm just gonna start the match. This is sucks. Okay, I'm gonna go grab all of these emeralds. I'm surprised she didn't grab very much of it, but oh well, more for me, because if it's for free, it's for me. Oh, you're getting M's? I'll give you something better than M's for free. But like, I don't see what's better than these beautiful green locks. Okay, I just said you can't vote. I love money, because who doesn't love getting some free emeralds? Okay, so I'm gonna go through all of this and get some more emeralds. And okay, she built a little bridge to diamonds, which means she could have a sharpness like 3 or something. I don't know, but what I do know is these emeralds are mine. You know what? I'm gonna go kill one of her diamond guardians. That way she can't have them. And just yoink, almost dead. And let's go. It's gone. Hey, go away from my bed. She said, "Poppy, just wait for my comeback. I'm really gonna dominate you." I just said, "We'll see," because I honestly doubt she is. But because she tried getting my bed, I need to go put stone around it. She said, "Guess what? What? Well, she got me with the most basic trick in the book. She's going down." Okay, I see the diamond guardian over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and kill this just so then she can't have it. I can give you something better than money. I doubt she can. And I just got some more emeralds, so I'm gonna go get ready to head back to base. Okay, I decided to turn forging off because just forging, I don't like the update, and now I have access to all of this stuff I can go buy. She said, "Poppy, I got a new toy for us. I'm going to smash you with it." What? Excuse me? Oh, I see you. I'm gonna smash your gloop down to get her all sticky. Okay, 26 damage. I'm gonna hit me for a while, cause she's not really doing that much. Okay, she's actually healing. Chill, oh my god, chill. She said smashy. Hey, yo, you know, I'm gonna just fireball. Okay, she's actually getting me low. I'm gonna grab all of these emeralds. And okay, I almost fell in the void. No, I need to go for hell bed. No, I fell. No. You died to my tool of destruction, but I'm going to use it to destroy something else. Hey, yo, what? Oh, my bed. Nah, go away from my bed. Okay, I'm gonna just go to mid and let's go. All my stuff was up there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get more stacked up. And hopefully, by the time beds break, I will be able to easily win. Oh, first try, we got the best enchant in the game. Let's go. Wait, she's here. Give me one good reason not to destroy your reproduction unit. Hey, yo, what? I will beat you if you do. Wanna bet? Hey, yo, what? Okay, she destroyed my bed and she's running away. What you got? This is gonna be the biggest mistake of her life. Okay, I'm gonna go head over to her base. I see her. And no, since she's killing the Titan, I'm just gonna wave, fireball the Titan, and leave. See ya. I'm getting that bed. And 1, 2, 3, 4, boop, boop, boop. Bed is gone. We decided to go have a fight at middle, so enjoy. Okay, she said gonna smash. What? Smashing time, you gonna be smashed? Nah. When I say go, we fight. 3, 2. Okay, go. Yoink. Okay, I fireballed her. She's doing a bit of damage, so I'm gonna back away a bit. Okay, I'm gonna fireball her and just spam that. Nah, you're going down. Boop, 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 and yes, let's go. GG. I won. Now you gotta stop being sus to me. I will never stop being sus to you. I will find you. Okay, that's a bit weird. I will expose your deepest, darkest secret. I will expose you for what you all and what you all aren't. Mark my words, you haven't seen the last of me. Okay, well, that was weird, but either way, if you enjoyed this video, go watch the next one and subscribe if you're new, and bye.